We're learning more about the break-in turned shooting in Horry County that left one of the suspects hurt. Arrest warrants show these two men, Roderick Bell and Demetrius Murray, broke into a garage along Green Sea Road last Friday morning. Warrants show that homeowner caught the suspects and fired a gun at them as they ran away. Warrants state Murray was shot. Both suspects are now charged with burglary, but no word on if any charges will be brought against that homeowner.